name is Madeline Patrick. I'm your lifetime star reporter, and I'm here with
Lynette VanderHorst from D. VanderHorst.
What are you doing here today?
Actually, today I was in this fashion show showing off my whole 19 collection.
How long have you been in this?
4 to 5 years, creating and designing.
What inspired you?
To be honest with you, my inspiration was my son. Once I had my son, he's been in the business since he was 5, and to find clothing that actually matches his style, his personality, to give him, show up his brand of who he is, it was really hard for me to find that. So I started designing for him. So as I designed for him, mom was telling me, asking for custom pieces for himself. So I just took the line and then put it on.
Where can we find you on the internet?
Well, I am on Instagram, of course, at dvander, dvander015, and I'm on Facebook as dvander collection. And you can find me online at dvandercollection.com.
Thank you for taking your time out of your day for doing this.
You're such a doll. I'm so glad. This is so cool. I love this.
Bye. Hi, my name is Madeline Patrick, and I'm your lifetime star reporter. I'm here with
Bo Casamarina, representing Cruising Footwear and Alessandra Golf.
What are you doing here today?
Well, today we're actually showing the new collection for Cruising Footwear for Fall Winter 2018, and we are also revealing the first Casamarina handmade collection for kids.
How long have you been
Well, Cruising as a company, this is our 10th anniversary. So for our 10th anniversary, we actually reached 10 different countries. Now we're in South Africa, Japan, China, we are in Dubai, Germany, Spain, London, Brazil, of course, and the USA.
Where can we find you?
You can go to www.cruisingfootwear.com. Again, that's www.cruisingfootwear.com.
Thank you so much for
Thank you for being so awesome.
Hi, my name is Madeline Patrick, and I'm your lifetime star reporter. I'm here with
Jade Rodriguez.
What are you doing here today?
I was a nominated presenter, and I won an award.
How did you win this award?
A lot of people voted for me, and I appreciate that. Thank you so much about it.
Didn't you do charity work?
Yes, I did charity work. I helped homeless people, and I help all the people around the world that
don't have St. Jude's, right?
St. Jude's, yes.
Madeline's been helping out St. Jude's too, so you girls have that in common.
What inspires me
to do this? Basically, my mom, God, all the kids in the world, and you.
Thank you so much for being here today. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.
My name is Madeline Patrick. I'm your lifetime star reporter, and I'm here with
Kalia Clark, Celebrity Award winning stylist from New York City and the head stylist of Sunny Day. I wanted to present you these. Thank you for being such an amazing model. You were so good. So Desi
Thank
would
you.
Like to give you these on behalf of Sunny Day. Thank you.
And she loves those shoes.
So take tons of pictures, this blogger and lifetime, and make sure you tag Sunny Day and Desi Footwear, okay? Wear them proud.
We will.
Okay?
Oh my gosh.
And I told you, remember I said one of my good models who was quiet and followed all the directions, never bothered me once? Thank you. Wear them proud, honey. You worked that right.
Give her a big hug, Madeline. That's awesome. Yay!
Thank you for